टू मेटिंग गियर्स विथ मॉड्यूल पिच 6 mm हैव 20 and 50 teeth ऑफ प्रेशर एंगल 20 degree and addendum equal to 6 mm. Determine the number of pairs of teeth in contact. This is the statement of the numerical. The given data are small m, which is module, equal to 6 mm, capital T is equal to 50, small t is equal to 20, pressure angle phi is equal to 20 degree, and addendum is given as 6 mm. With these given data, we shall now solve the numerical. First of all, we need to find the pitch circle radius of gear, which is given by capital R, equal to m into capital T divided by 2. By substituting the values, we get 6 into 50 divided by 2 equal to 150 mm. Similarly, pitch circle radius of pinion is given by small r, which is equal to m into small t divided by 2. The value of small t is 20. By substituting the value of small t in the above equation, we get 6 into 20 divided by 2 equal to 60 mm. Next is addendum circle radius of gear, capital RA. This is given by R plus addendum of gear. The value of RA is already found, which is 150, plus the addendum of gear is 6. Substituting 150 and 6 in the above equation, we get 156 mm. Addendum circle radius of pinion is given by small RA, which is equal to R plus addendum of pinion. The value of R is already found, which is equal to 60, and addendum of the pinion is 6. Substituting 60 plus 6, we get 66 mm. Next, length of path of contact, LPC, is equal to RA square plus minus R square cos square phi plus RA square minus R square cos square phi minus R plus R into sin phi. The values of RA, R, small RA, small R in the above equation, we get 156 square minus 150 square cos square 20 whole raised to half plus 66 square minus 60 square cos square 20 whole raised to half minus 150 plus 60 sine 20, which comes out to be 29.32 mm. Next is length of arc of contact, LAC, is equal to LPC divided by cos phi. The value of LPC just now we have found is 29.32 divided by cos 20, which comes out to be 31.2 mm. Next is number of pairs of teeth in contact, which is equal to LAC divided by circular pitch PC. Arc of contact, we have found it as 31.2 divided by pi into module M, which is equal to 31.2 divided by pi into 6. We get the final answer as 1.65. The conclusion is, it means that there are alternatively one pair and two pairs of teeth in contact, and on average is 1.65. With this, we come to an end of the numerical. Thank you.